Hello, how are you? Happy Wednesday. It's Wednesday, right? Yes, Wednesday. You know how I know that? Because the meetings. I had meetings yesterday. You know, weekly meetings. Okay, we got time. This is Jerome Alexander. Bright light. I always want to say bright white. It's bright light. I'm using my phone this morning. My tablet's completely just no battery. Not prepared. Nothing new, right? Not being prepared. Okay, NYX. This is white. It is the stuff for your eyes. Primer, that's the word I'm looking for. Eye primer. Oh, you hear that noise? That's my shoes in the dryer. I'm sorry. I washed them and I didn't put them in the dryer when I got home yesterday. I should have, but I didn't. I need to get some meat out too. Maybe, well, chicken. That's all I got. Chicken. And I'm blessed to have it, but I can't. Beef. It's not good for me. Oh, oh, don't. I almost got it on my. We're going bright today. Neon. Matches? Yes. I say yes. But I do need to do my eyebrows first. That'll work. Okay, this is Profusion Neon. I'm figuring, y'all. I'm figuring. Logical. Because I already have it on the brush, I'm just going to pop it in the middle. Called like. I took my Marjano shot last night. I feel nauseous this morning. But that's what it does. It does all kinds of things to your stomach. And that's how you lose the weight. Oh, my stomach. I've been up since 1. They wouldn't let me sleep. The animals. They just decided it was time to get up. I don't know why. I know I went to bed super early. Hence is what will probably happen tonight too. Come here, baby. I hear Luna Tuna. There's Luna Tuna. What's he doing? So funny. Okay. Noelle. Hi, baby. You need pets for mama. Yeah. This yellow is called Sunnies, which makes sense, right? All right, now. Blendy, 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 blend. Today's Wednesday. I can't remember if I have a meeting today or not. I know I've got two for sure Friday. One. Or is it Thursday? I can't remember exactly. Do y'all know I play flute? I do. Don't know where it's at. I haven't played it in quite a while, obviously. I think it's in that closet in my bedroom. So I took it out of there. Out of the RV. It was in the RV where I store my stuff now. Gonna use that. Foera. I don't ever know how to say it. Foera. Don't think I'm done, y'all. I've got a lot more to do. Y'all know how I am. Hobby Lobby. Eh. 50% off trays and that sort of thing. I need yarn, y'all. Yarn. Okay. This is my blender brush. I'm gonna set that there. And Let's do this first. Oh, not kebab or keb. Cab, kebab. Whatever. Young Focus. The green. See where my mind is, kebabs. I'm thinking about food. Actually, I really don't want food. That's what it reminds me of every time I see that. It's kebabs. You know, I'm weird. I want to hide my age spots really well. This is Maybelline Eraser. Dang it. Knocking my stuff off. Dang it. All right. Let me get my robe and put it in my lap before I start working with powder. I don't want it all over my pants. These pants are not black, but I don't want it all over my pants. I'm putting powder in here. I'm not happy with the way it's working out for me. Okay, it's not working. Let's just try it with a brush. Still got powder on me. That's okay. That's okay. What did I do? There it is. I need to put more powder in my the lid. This powder is Airspun. Cody Airspun. Loose face powder. Translucent. I got on the scale yesterday and I lost a couple more pounds. I'm getting there. Slowly but surely. Okay. I'm not exactly sure why I'm losing more weight now as opposed to where it's set forever. Especially because I ate a bunch of crap this weekend. Maybe that's the point. I'm not eating enough. I don't know. Oh, I don't have any peace in me. When I took these off last night, I did not try to get the extra glue off. Let's do a little. My eyelashes. All right, putting the glue on the band. Let me take a little of this extra glue off. More glue on the band. I'm about to have to switch up this glue. Primer and it's Essence Lash Without Limits. This is the primer. Put a little bit of, I can't stand it when I get the makeup in the corner of my eyes. Put a little primer in there. Okay, we're still doing good on time, y'all. Hold that there for a moment, and what I want to do is, I've got to get more than one. No, that's not. That's two. I need. There. That's the brush in front of your face, as usual. As usual. Alright, how are we gonna do this? Okay, that's the darkest color. Going in with the green. And last but not least, the yellow. The yellow and the green are kind of going together, so. It's not really doing anything. The shoes are dry. That one's called Psych. It's like a got a glittery color to it. When you get it in your eye, well, y'all know this, it goes to the corner, which is good. Then you can get it out of your eye. Okay. Light rain today. I'm not happy about light rain. Plants are happy about it, though. I know they are happy. Right. Okay. Now, what am I looking for here? Okay, glitterifies things up a little. Y'all know how I am with my glitter. All right, let's do the mascara and get these eyelashes on if they haven't already dried. The glue should be good, I hope. Of course, glitter probably got all over the glue, but I didn't want the glitter to get on my eyelashes. So, this is where we are. Okay, I got a little bit of mascara under my eye, a little bit, not too bad. Excuse me for reaching over y'all, I apologize. Okay. Got the bottom. Oops, oops, oops. Bottom lash is done. Not real pleased with them. They remind me of spider legs. And I'm not happy with that. Maybe next time I won't put primer on them. I don't know. Maybe I'm not used to having them on there. You know, showing up. Okay, this is my look for the day. I hope you like it. These lipstick is Wet n Wild Pink Eyes and Wet n Wild Sinless. And Italia lip liners. There's a whole bunch of them that come, at least when I got them a long time ago, they came together, a bunch of them. So I put glitter and then my bright colors, kind of Easter-ish. Anywho's, all right, God bless you, have a great day, and I will talk to you later. Bye.